Mac. So please present yourself in the order of left to right.
Francesco,
Nicoletta,
Giulia,
Luca,
Giuliano.
Jacaranda, welcome to Subotica. Thank you much for being here tonight and for taking part in the closing ceremony in the way that we are going to organize a party together and have good times on the stage on the closing of the theater festival. So maybe you don't know, but the theater festival here is, let's say, very famous, although being rather small, but it is avant-garde, different, bringing different tendencies, artistic expressions to our stage. But now we would like to hear something about you and your music you are making, and how is the Jacaranda music different than the traditional music in Sicily, or how you use the motifs to make your own music. Who can start with that?
So I won't say yet why it's different from traditional music. Of course, we start from the tradition. We took inspiration from traditional songs, but also we use a lot of traditional instruments. But not just only do that, we took inspiration from other cultures, other traditions. We took also other instruments. We played a lot of instruments from all around the world, and we try to mix with other different style. We like every kind of music actually. So yeah, that's why it's different. We start from the tradition, but we go farther.
Okay. You don't see the clarinet or the bass clarinet or the bass, electric bass or the cajon in traditional folk music. So it's like taking the inspiration from there and then bring it to the contemporary times in order to reinvent the aesthetic and just repurpose it.
Okay, how do you feel your music, how do you think it sounds with 12 people on the stage? Is it a lot of work to make it work, or do you enjoy it and it is just kind of a click?
There's a lot of work, but I think it's beautiful because we are a lot of people, and I think we have a beautiful energy on stage, and we want to bring to the other.
Yeah, because we like so much party, so we feel like in a party on stage.
Even because our songs, our music is about love, about love and emancipation or freedom. We want to share with others.
We are going to share it gladly together with you on the stage, and I heard what you said. We are waiting for a party tonight.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mamma mia, we like party so much.
Yeah. Okay, so one more question I would have, maybe two, but let's say I would focus now on the way you arrived to Subotica through the support of Creative Europe and through the Tremolo project. Can you tell me something about your experience in the Tremolo project taking part, and what do you find it the most interesting, the most valuable thing you got from this project?
Yeah, I really want to say that the Tremolo project is like a very huge big family. We find very kind people and that want to play with us and want to share, really feel the way of sharing all together, not only music, but life experience, 100%. This is my opinion. But I think that guys can share it.
Actually, it was such an amazing experience for each of us, and not just as a individual, but also as a group, to grow a lot, to see other different realities, and share, as Giuliano said, those experience together and make it such a big new experience altogether.
Yeah, we're like all musicians, like young people sharing the same passion. So that's it.
Great.
That's it.
Great to hear that.
Great people, beautiful people sharing beautiful passion.
I'm very, very glad, and I have goosebumps now when you talk this, because I had a chance to travel with you to Sicily and also to Hungary, and I would like to mention here that it was Kurtautza from Subotica, together with Jacaranda and together with Zainal band from Budapest, taking part in this project, and the coordinators of the projects coming from Catania. It is Associazione Musicale Etnea.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
And it was the youth organization from Cipero, from Kecskemet, and Vemsical Serbia, which organizes the Molon Festival. So tonight it is about Jacaranda, ending this beautiful Tremolo project story. We wish you a warm welcome and wish you to have a good party here in Subotica. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks, Tremolo.
Thank you.
Thanks to the big ones. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.